Divide the following integers. For division, we have the same rules as for multiplication. Same signs, or same sign. The quotient is positive. Different signs. Quotient is negative. -20 / -2. Since these have different signs, this would be negative. And we just think, okay, well, what's 20 / 2? 20 / 2 is 10, so therefore, -10. -36 / 12. Different signs. So I would think negative. And 36 / 12 is 3. So therefore, -3. -40 / -8. Again, these have same signs, so I'll write a little positive here just for effect. But I'm just thinking, what's 40 / 8? 40 / 8 is 5. So positive 5. And we don't write the positive.